lonely railroad station, the dog sits patiently. And as each train rolls down the track, he watches eagerly. But the one that he is waiting for does not come off the train. And when the crowds have gone their way, he drops his head again. But he doesn't know his master lay on the battlefield to die. He didn't hear the soldiers say, Rusty, it's goodbye. It's many months now since the day he saw his master go. A figure clad in khaki is one he'd always know. But the lonely dog keeps waiting, though each long day's the same. He longs to see his master's face and hear him call his name. But he doesn't know his master lay on the battlefield to die. He didn't hear the soldiers say, Rusty, it's goodbye. Rusty, he'll not see again the pal he's waiting for. Their happy days together are gone forevermore. The station master sees him there and knows why he's alone. Although he can't replace his loss, he treats him as his own. But he doesn't know his master lay on the battlefield to die. He didn't hear the soldiers say, Rusty, it's goodbye. But he doesn't know his master lay on the battlefield to die. He didn't hear the soldiers say, Rusty, it's goodbye.
So sad.